Hi, this is Johnny Goodman at Johnny Goodman Golf Academy, and I'm here at my indoor studios in Battlement Mesa, Colorado. And what we're going to start is a series of off-season practice that we can do that really will help us next spring. And the best thing we could practice on is putting. It's something we can do indoors, and I would really encourage you to try to take each one of these lessons, work on them, and it'll pay a big benefit next spring. We're going to be talking about putting, and the first four lessons we're going to do on putting, it has to do with setup, path, impact, and speed. We call these the four elements of putting. Today we're going to discuss setup. After we do these four series, we're going to have a take it to the golf course, or go time as they call it. I will film that when I'm in my winter home down in Tucson. And that's something that will show up early spring that we can start taking and developing a routine to take it out to the golf course. But we can work on these things this winter. In these four elements that I'm going to start showing you here, it'll really pay some big benefits for you. So the first one we're going to talk about is the setup. And setup has to do with our alignment of our shoulders, eyes, putter face towards our target. First part of that, one of those elements has to do with grip. And the grip and the putter, first thing, we've got a nice flat line that goes down this putter, and this is where our thumbs go. The next part of our putting grip, we want to definitely keep it in the lifeline of our hand so it becomes an extension of our forearm, because it is more of a one-lever motion. Unlike our other grips, it's more in the fingers, whether we're doing more hinging and releasing in putting, it's more in the lifelines. It becomes an extension of our forearm, so we can keep that more one lever stroke on that. So that's our grip. The next thing we're going to talk about is aim. We want to get this putter face aiming correctly at the target. We don't want it lined up off target. I always ask people, what's the most crooked club that you hit in your bag? And usually they say, well, it's the driver. And that's very true. But in putting, the putter has the least amount of loft of any club in your bag, usually 4 to 6 degrees. So wherever that face is pointing, that's where the ball's going to go. So we want it at our target. So that's, again, part of our setup. That's the grip and the aim. The stance is something I try to tell people, we want to try to keep it shoulder width apart. This in putting, it's very important to keep this lower body very steady, because the movement really has to do with an upper body movement. As far as the posture is concerned, a good rule of thumb here is to put your hands on the front of your legs, bend down till you touch your knees, and that's pretty much the proper posture for putting. And again, these parallel lines that we're trying to create in putting, this would be our target line for putting. This is a parallel line that we would try to create, and this would be the alignment of our feet, knees, shoulders, hips, so we can get that putting going down the proper line here. So a line parallel to it. So there's your grip, aim, stance, and posture. There's some drills that I want to show you that will really help with that. And we're going to do three drills. The first drill is we call a mirror drill. And this is something that's become very, very popular on the PGA Tour. As you can see by the mirror, we've got some lines here. We're going to be putting our ball right here, but when we set it down here, it has a line that will help us square our face, lines to make sure our shoulder alignment is correct, our eyes are over the body correctly. So just a nice little tool. Again, one of my favorite things I like to work with. And the way to go about doing this is to set yourself up about a 4 foot putt. Put the ball here, make sure the things are all lined up correctly. And when you get over this, you sit down here, you can see where your eye alignment is, your shoulder alignments. You see the putter face is square because of the red line you have there. Another thing I like to tell people, if you don't have a tool like this, is once you get set up like this, if you could just take a coin and put it your left eye and drop, it should hit right at that ball. So another way you could do this is you go in your house and stand against a wall and then just put your putter right against the baseboard. This will really help your alignment. You can see your shoulder alignment, feet alignment, everything is just parallel to that wall. So that's another really good drill. So as I said, this is something that's become very popular on the PGA Tour, but what I'd like to challenge you to do is to set yourself up, get it all lined up, and just make 25 putts from this 4-foot range. The second drill I have is what we call the rail drill. And again, this just really helps you with your alignment. And again, try to get you about a 4-foot putt set up. And put the ball down next to it. And make sure it's all lined up. And again, it just lets you really see that visual parallel line to your target. And again, just get yourself all set up. And again, try to make yourself 25 putts from this distance. And if you don't have a rail like this, there's some other things you can do. You can take some alignment rods and make a rail out of it. It gives you a real good visual. You could put a 2x4 down here. Anything that will just get you getting that alignment so it's correct for you. Okay. And the last tool I want to talk to you about is our ball alignment tool. And if you look here, you can just see this ball alignment ball we have here is the a direction line, and this line right here is for show that your club face is square. I've got a little tool that just sort of fits on there that you can make a magic marker with that. So you can see when we set this down and we go to putt with this, this line right here will show our club face square, and the other one is where we're going towards our target. So best way to work with this, again, set yourself up about a 3.5-4 foot putt, get your arrow lined up. And I know if you guys watched any of the tour at all this summer, you see a lot of the PGA pros doing it. Not many of them are having this square line here, but the direction line, so they know exactly where they want to start that ball. So a great thing. And again, I challenge you, just set up and try to make yourself 25 putts on that. So get yourself lined up and put it right in there. So these are just some drills that you could do that would really help with that setup. In golf, setup is important. It probably counts for 40-50% of whether you're successful or not. If you're not set up and aimed in the right direction, then you've got to make all kinds of corrections to get it there. So again, things you can do inside make a huge difference next spring. So I really want to encourage you to work on this. Do that this winter, and you're going to see the benefits next spring. So until now, we'll see you in a couple weeks. We'll have out lesson two on the path, and just make a commitment, do this, and go for it. If you want any of these products that I have here, I work with a company called Golf Around the World, which Dr. Gary Wyron of the PGA started this company. And it just specializes only in golf training products. If you go on that link I have below through my website, you get a 10% discount for any of the products that you buy through Golf Around the World. So let's work on this winter and reap the benefits next spring. So we'll see you in a couple weeks.